So we've got three bits. Bit one. Bit two. Bit three. And the fourth bit, we're going to move a hand down slightly. We're going to use these three notes, a B, an A, and a G sharp. So it's all those three notes. B, A, B, A, G sharp, B, A. Here's a little bit about how the final countdown could sound on piano.